Yo. Crank. Crank that soldier boy.
Crank that soldier.
Yes, food truck special over here.
Some freshly made barbecue.
Move it, go over here.
Hey, we're fucking up the video.
Oh, sorry.
Way to ruin the video, Eric. Well, I mean, I was doing it until you came in. What do we got?
We got some Kahlua pork, some teriyaki chicken, some rice and cabbage. We're on the North Shore right now.
Yep.
Then they take them down.
Let go of my hands.
Alright, go this way. Alright, 1, 2, 3.
Hiles, man, you look like you're having fun, man.
Ah, two, shocker.
1, 2, 3. Perfect.
Alright.
My left arm is.
These great, Steve Scott, all these great American bombers, Matt Sentrance is the only one that won it in 2016. But he's coming off knee surgery in July, and we had met him last year with him. From Ann Arbor, Michigan, Hobbs Kessler. Also made with Steeplechase, Mason Furlick. 2021 USATF.
I heard the horn and they are off. Keep your eyes peeled.
Scott in here 23 seconds to get under 4 minutes.
I think we're going to do it.
It's going to be a kick here, boys.
It's going to be close, Jim.
It's going to be a kick here. Here they come. Here they come.
It's a final push, ladies and gentlemen. The push to the finish.
In Michigan, coach.
Which one
this kid in high school ran the metric equivalent of a 353 mile in high school.
Wow.
Now a professional runner and watched this kid for the Olympics for the United States. With an unofficial time of 357, Hobbs Kessler. Hobbs in here.
Let's give Hobbs a big round of applause. Third place. Congratulations.
Yeah, running a road mile like this. You're a young kid. You probably haven't run so many of these.
It was fun. The first half was really long, the second half was really short, it felt like.
Remember, the second half is shorter than the first half.
Yeah. Well, I can't wait to come back. Tons of fun.
Great having you here, man, and best of luck. I know you're going to be representing the United States and doing it with great pride, man. And we love having you here, and we hope to see you again for many years.
Thanks for having me. Same weather, but I mean,
you know. Pretty much the same, yeah. Different ocean, yeah. Weather the same. So, at what point did you make your move here? Let me ask one question. When did you pass the women?
It's just after 200 to go, I think. You maybe have to ask them. I don't remember. I was worried about these guys coming behind me as well.
So it was an all-out kick?
Yeah, that was kind of everything I had today. Absolutely.
All right, well, congratulations. Hope to have you back next year. And good luck representing your country in international competitions, world championships, Olympics. And thank you so much, guys, and everybody, all the ladies, for this incredible performance.
Vacation mode, 7 or something like that?
7?
Okay, good. They're going to be shorted out because we ended up running into a private game.
Yeah, 30 seconds.
How was it? I mean, it was deep.
Yeah, so, yeah, I know.
It's all right. Yeah. Oop.
She's on the loose, Dad.
What? You want to go see
So what do you think, Eric? You gonna shred out there?
We're gonna shred.
We're going surfing.
Just gotta tighten up.
Oh, that's like 1920s
style. Yeah, you gonna figure it out?
For all the surfers.
Easy.
Some hit swells out there.
That's an Irish accent.
Yeah. That was fun. Probably got up 6 or 7 times.
Pro.
Yeah, it was pretty safe.
Like trying to raise my hands, I can just imagine it's just gonna, everything, my nipples are gonna hurt.
Hey, at least you got up, right, Hobbs?
Yeah, I mean, it's not really not that big of a deal to get up, like, no one really cares.
He could have done it if he wants to, he just did
it. I didn't feel like these waves, like, weren't big enough to, like, interest me.
He's, like, more of a pipeline guy.
More of a double
board overhead, baby.
If it's less than 8 feet, he's not with it.
I'm, like, more of, like, a Nazare type, like shred.
Dude, this is a 10-0. That's why it's massive. It's like riding a door.
Was it good, Mike?
Well, the race went well. We've been training for 3 months. Just took a little quiz to see where we're at. Hobbs ran 356.8, I believe. Mason was 402. Huffer was 403. And in the 10K the next morning, Eric Avila won it in 30.05. So we're all geared up to get ready to get back to the cold weather and start training outdoor and get tough again.